Gareth Orange and Palmer and our great crew on hand to hear for this historic game, the first major league game played without a paying crowd. Lowest attended game ever. You got to go all the way back to 1882, six fans. Troy, New York against Worcester, Massachusetts. They were National League teams at the time. Six fans there for that game. And the lowest Camden Yards attendance was April 12, 2010 at 91.29.